Question number 16. A car moves in a straight line along the x-axis. The velocity of the car, vx, as a function of time t, is shown in the graph above. The position x of the car at t equals 0 is x equals 0. The average velocity of the car during the interval from 0 to 10 seconds is most nearly. Well, this is a little trickier because the average velocity is not given as a slope in this case. You will rather have the overall displacement over the time interval, but for this graph, the overall displacement is given by the area between the graph and the x-axis. Now, this area is separated into three different segments. The first part is a triangle with base 3 and height 6, and so this area is 3 times 6 over 2. The last part is also a triangle of base 2 and height 2, so the overall positive displacement is 9 meters plus 2 meters, that is 11 meters in the positive direction. On the other hand, the displacement over here is a trapezoid with bases 5 and 2 and height negative 2. So the negative displacement will be negative 7 meters, which means the total displacement is 4 meters. Therefore, you have a total of 4 meters over a time interval of 10 seconds. So your average velocity is positive 0.40 meters per second.